Drone footage captures Jeffrey Epstein alive. Maintenance worker notices a drone is above and warns Epstein. Epstein then looks up and notices the drone, and within seconds gets into his vehicle so he's out of sight. Not even 5 minutes later, look who's seen racing away. Considering the fact that Epstein is dead, why is there still maintenance on the island and who is paying these workers? Are the checks coming from the $577 million trust?